lie close to the grave of old Bill Pearsall, who grew rich trading with the Indians and who afterwards took the bankrupt law and emerged from it richer than ever. Myself, grown tired of toil and poverty, and beholding how old Bill and others grew in wealth, robbed a traveler one night near Proctor's Grove, killing him unwittingly while doing so, for the which I was tried and hanged. That was my way going into bankruptcy. Now, we who took the bankrupt law in our respective ways, sleep peacefully, side by side.